Player retention was at the forefront of Jay Uhlman's agenda when he was hired as Tulane head baseball coach in June. That included key players in a talented freshman class that entered the transfer portal at the conclusion of the 2022 season but decided to return uptown for their sophomore year once Uhlman was named leader of the Green Wave.
That is the core nucleus of the club right now, you know, and they're sophomores and they're physically gifted and all in their own rights, potential high draft picks by the time they're juniors. You know, they've done a tremendous job in the weight room with Nico Torres, our strength and conditioning coach, and they've really taken their game to another level with the way they've gone about their work. So, I mean, in addition to the rest of the club, I mean, I think as a whole, our players have made tremendous strides in a lot of different areas. So, but that group kind of sticks out, you know, certainly because it was the most highly regarded recruiting class since, I think, 03.
That class includes Jackson Lynn, who in 46 games last year was the Green Wave's top slugger, hitting .353 with 31 RBIs and 7 home runs. Lynn has been recovering from an elbow injury that forced him to miss Tulane's last 6 games. Since then, his arm strength is returning and his hitting ability has not been affected.
You know, if you watch me take BP, it's not too hard to hit homers, and I can, my power potential is pretty high, I'd say.
Power and potential is what classmate T.O. Banks flashed in Tulane's postseason run, where Banks made headlines for becoming the first player to hit for the cycle in the American Athletic Conference tournament. Banks also missed time last year with an injury, but when healthy, he's a reliable bat and arm in the Tulane rotation.
What I've told him is I'm not interested in burning him out at the beginning of the year. It's more important in May and June. So don't be surprised if you kind of see his pitching outings start off slow and increase as we go. Health is going to be the primary thing for him and us. So. But yeah, he's a tremendous talent on both sides of the ball. There's a lot of scouts when he was coming out of high school that liked him better on the mound than they did as a position player. So.
Tulane was ranked 4th in preseason conference polls with just 1 preseason all-conference selection. Head coach Jay Uhlman says in terms of talent and continuity, they're a lot closer to being a top-tier team than people think.
People are going to pay a steep price for underestimating us. I feel that way and I believe it, and now we just got to go out and do it.
Richie Mills, WGNO Sports.